Hi, my name is Poffy Schechter and I'm choreographer of Fiddler on the Roof. This is Christopher Evans from England, and he is the associate choreographer of Fiddler on the Roof. And Chris is going to show you the bottle dance. The bottle dance appears as part of the wedding party of motel and titel. It's actually something that happens in Orthodox Jewish weddings. Every culture has some kind of thing that they do in order to impress the crowd and excite everybody, and they just found that way of balancing a bottle on the head, on the hat, and doing tricks, you know, doing dance and tricks with it. So that's where it comes from. It's real, it really happens. So all you need is a hat and a bottle. There's just one rule, you shouldn't drop the bottle. The bottle should remain on the hat. That's it, it's simple.
We're gonna start with... just get that rhythm. No matter what you're doing, even if you drop the bottle, keep the hands nice and steady and confident. Your right foot is a heel. On the click, pop it up. Step on the left ball of your foot, pop it up. Heel. Pop it up. And we're going to start to turn very slowly. Pay attention to the hands. They're going to turn out with the foot. Out, and then in, out. You step, bring your hands over. Here's what we got. 5, 6. Now this bit everyone should be able to do at home. You screw into the floor and turn. And the big finish. We come down to the floor. Knees touching. Right leg first. Bring your right leg out. Heel. Drag your whole body, bring the left in. Left foot, heel, whole body. You are a bottle dancer.